Thanks for tuning in to the Spiritual Spotlight Podcast. My name is Stephen Lewis, and in 5 minutes or less, I plan on encouraging and uplifting you with Bible verses, my personal writings, and more to give you a spiritual boost to your day. So get ready, because the spotlight is being turned on. Hey, folks, thanks for tuning in to this episode. I hope you will be blessed with what I share with you. Today, I will be shining the spotlight on one of my personal poems titled, Because of You, Lord. Because of you, Lord, I am free. I have hope. I have purpose. I get to do ministry. I see more clearly. I have a destiny. I have a heart for the lost, a heart for the oppressed, a heart for the hungry, a heart for the sick, a heart for the orphans, a heart for the widows, a heart full of love to share. I have a life everlasting, and most importantly, a life after death in eternity with the Lord, with you. Lord, I am thankful for all you do and have done for me. Thank you for blessing me with an amazing wife, awesome children and their spouses, and an adorable set of grandsons, wonderful family and friends, a truly blessed worldwide church family, ministry, and mentors. Because of you, I encourage my brothers and sisters all around the world with your love. Amen. Hey, and also that last portion that I said, or even the entire thing reworded in your own writing, I want to encourage you today to put your own words into my writings to remind yourself of what God has done for you. It's a great assignment, folks. It really brings out thankfulness, and you'll be able to show others, and even just for yourself personally, grab a sheet of paper, write down those thoughts and feelings that you have for the Lord, and read that from time to time, and you truly will be encouraged. So with that being said, let's go ahead and pray. So Heavenly Father, I just thank you for this opportunity to share my poem today, an inspiring poem written because you inspired me to write it. And I wanted to share that with others, that way they could do the same. Put the pen and paper in their hands and them write down their feelings. Lord, I pray for all those listening to my messages. I ask that you bless them, protect them, and keep them safe and their families. May they all come to know you in a greater way as their Savior and Lord. And may they never forget, because of you, Lord, all the things that we have. But most importantly, when we ask you into our lives, we step into eternity. So we thank you for all these things in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hey, folks, thanks for tuning in. As always, don't forget to get over to Relevance for Today podcast show, as well as Outlook for a Brighter Day podcast show. Both shows that my wife and I do, and we're so blessed to have those. We also have TV shows on Kingdom Community TV, as well as Fun TV, Faith United Network TV. So check those out. With that being said, hey, blessings to you and your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Have an amazing day. Love to you and yours. Take care.